So, I've been texting this girl, and finally, we're meeting. She's awesome. She's got a great taste in music, funny, and she plays chess. Shit, here she comes. Hey! Great to finally meet you. And it's a great day for chess.
Yeah, suppose it is.
Do you want to go white or black?
Black.
I guess I'll start. So you've been playing chess long?
Yep.
Cool. Travel long to get here?
Nope.
This is brutal. Well, what about work? I don't actually know what you do for work.
Look, let's cut to the chase, shall we? Are you just here because you want to sleep with me?
No. We've been texting for 2 weeks. We have a lot in common. I thought we were building a connection. I like you. Where the hell did that come from?
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I'm just so sick of guys being guys. I'm sorry. Can we start over?
All right. Deal.
I thought you were good at this game. Bam, checkmate.
Damn, you are good. You moved your horses really well.
And you didn't. Come on, drinks are on you.
Listen, I know what you're thinking, but I really like this girl, so we're gonna take it slow.
I ain't calling that bitch again.
Keep the heads ringing. Keep the heads ringing. So get up, get a move on, and get your groove on. It's the D-R-E, the spectacular, in a party, I go for your neck. So-